persons were declared positive out of 456 tests done. They were all BSF personnel or their family members from the K6 battalion. Consequent upon that result, another BOP of 86, another the first BOP of 86 battalion, that is JNRI Pala in Gandachara, has also been declared as containment zone, because one jawan of that 86 battalion had stayed there for about 15 days or so. So that area is primarily a jungle area, not much civilian population. So change in population affected is just 43 persons civilian, and in that BOP there were, oh sorry, there is no civilian. There were all 43 BSF personnel in that area, so their samples have also been taken. Now, today 450 samples are getting tested. With today's test, I think all BSF personnel and their families of Ambassa headquarters, their testing would be complete.
Which
material?
86
and 138 both. Now, this is in other parts that COVID fight things are going on as usual. Surveillance is going on and samples coming, and we are working on that. On non-medical part of it, today 99 persons have left Agartala for going to Kota by the bus which had carried our students. And a train from Bangalore with about 1200 persons is about to start, or may have started by now. It is likely to reach by Tuesday morning, 13th morning, Wednesday early morning or Tuesday night, as per the time taken by them. And another train will start from Chennai on Tuesday. Or as you may be aware, the train which is coming from Bangalore, they have charged us 12.78 lakh, which has been paid by the government of Madura from CM Relief Fund. The patients as per today, our test per million rate, which is a parameter on which number of tests is being done, is 2272, which is 5th or 6th in the country highest. Earlier I had mentioned that apart from declaring Bhagat Singh as COVID hospital, we have requested district magistrates for declaring COVID care center within each district. Yesterday we discussed with the all district magistrate and advised them to do so. I think within a few days they will do it. DM Gomti has already declared the training hostel building which is adjacent to the district hospital as the dedicated care center. Other district magistrates are in the process. Within a few days they will also declare, and then we will let you know. Now, yesterday Honorable Minister had mentioned that a new discharge policy has been issued by Government of India, under which those patients who are asymptomatic or only mild symptoms, we can release them after keeping them in our care for 10 days with strict instruction that they should maintain the home quarantine for another 7 days before they should come out. Now, with that parameter in mind, the first batch of patients from BSF which have come, or first batch of patients in Tripura which is with us, will be eligible for release by tomorrow evening or day after tomorrow. So we have already requested BSF to plan for their home quarantine, and we hope that from Tuesday onwards the existing COVID positive persons will begin to be released. প্রথম দিন দুটা আসবে দুইজন, তারপরে নেক্সট ডে দ্য হোল নাম্বার দ্য ওয়ে দে কেম দ্য সিকোয়েন্স আফটার ইনিশিয়াল টেস্ট দে উইল বি রিলিজড. দ্যাট ইজ অল ফ্রম মি, থ্যাংক ইউ. এনিথিং টু রিলিজ
স্যার তো বলেছিলেন ত্রিপুরাতে রিলিজ করার আগে সবাইকে টেস্ট করা হবে. আপনার চ্যানেলে যেটা আপনি রিলিজ করার কথা বলছেন, মিনিস্টার কালকে বলেছিলেন ত্রিপুরাতে সবাইকে টেস্ট করে রিলিজ করা হবে.
Guideline says there is no need for test because they are asymptomatic, there is nothing, no risk as such. But that call we have to take. We will sit tomorrow morning and then we will finalize whether we take a call, another test for them or do it. In fact, first two persons we had another round of test where the viral load has confirmed that there is too positive. But that call we will take. Will test, but they will be staying with the BSF quarantine system. So any symptom developing will test.
Sir, 1200 passengers are reaching Wednesday early morning from Bangalore. What is the testing procedure? Which station will be selected for their 1200 patients? You have to measure things that the temperature.
They are not 1200 patients. They are 1200
passengers.
Everybody is not patient. Okay. So we have. Working on that, we will have a procedure. As yesterday, Honorable Minister mentioned, 11 quarantine facility has already been identified in Agartala. So the procedure to be followed immediately on arrival, and post arrival, when they reach the quarantine facility, that we will be finalizing, I think, by tomorrow.
They will reach Agartala railway station, Badarghat or whether
any. We are working on that, whether to bring to Badarghat station or to Jirandia or to some intermediate place, that will do. But they will come to me.
Sir, you have visited Churaiwala today if you are not from. So if you could say something, what was the situation there?
Churaiwala, it was going on. The protocol was being followed. First, there was a procedure of registering the each person and then sending them to for the test wherever they were required and then either releasing them or putting them in quarantine. So we, I saw that our team had gone. We discussed how to improve the procedure even further, and also the process of handling the samples. So both issues were discussed. In addition, I saw the quarantine facility there, both at Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya at near Churaiwala, and also the sports complex at Panisali. Right now, we are using only those two facilities, plus. Three hotels have also been identified and finalized so that anybody who is not satisfied with that, he can avail the hotel facility. The rent which was discussed, which floor was told that one hotel had 500 per day, another had 800 per day, another had 1000 per day, including the meal. So those arrangements we saw, and I think that's it. জীবিতে এখন 87% আছে, আর ভগৎ সিং এর 44 জন, আর বিএসএফ এর 44, আর
কেএসএফ সরকার মানে 8. সো হাউ মেনি পিপল আর ইনফেক্টেড টুডে ইন ত্রিপুরা?
আমি ৩৬০% হ্যাভ কাম টু ত্রিপুরা, and out of them 173 were truck driver, 15 patients and 172 were stranded persons.
GV patient there,
that we are discussing this step because now the release protocol is in place and within few days then everybody would be released. We are just talking to our doctors and should we make another shift and then do it or we start the release.
So is there any update on the inquiry report of the state government which has asked to the BSF officials to find out the source of the virus?
That initially we are doing, what we are from our side we are doing, BSF is doing the contact tracing backward forward both sides to work out where it comes. We have already, as I had told earlier, we have requested NCDC to do that. Health Ministry has very kindly agreed to send that team and help us in tracing out. So we are now, we are eagerly awaiting that they come. We do.
So NCDC ka team kab tak aa sakte
hai? Unhone date abhi nahi diya hai, but ministry ne unko request kiya hai. In fact, our health minister ki meeting mein unhone kaha tha, secretary ne kaha tha. So our team is in touch. We to Saturday Sunday off hai. Kal ya parso shayad pata chal jayega.
How many samples collected?
Today there is a less number. Today they have collected 28 samples.
48.
28.
Number of civilian samples, sir?
20.
कल करीमगंज पुलिस सुपर ने बताया था कि जो ट्रक ड्राइवर जो हमारे यहाँ से पॉजिटिव वहाँ गया है उनका सैंपल लिया गया है, तो उनके रिगार्डिंग कुछ इन्फॉर्मेशन आया है कि उनकी टेस्ट में भी क्या आया है?
वी डोंट फाइंड इट वेरी वाइज टू ट्रैक व्हाट हैज हैपेंड देयर. वी फाउंड पॉजिटिव इन रिपोर्ट दैट नाउ इट्स देयर सिटीजन देयर सो As the protocol, they will follow the, same protocol. So why should they poke in and say, be careful about that? We do our job, they do their own job.
But sir, in case if he has contacted with somebody in Tripura, that has to be found out.
That we have already checked. Actually, the what has happened is we have traced, there are not many contacts. This person was carrying LPG from Silchar to Rakhalpalli, Kamalpur. And it's about 4 days. So he was the only person driving the vehicle. So he came, unloaded and went up. So we are in touch with the owner. Those unloading labors we are seeing, he said not much contact with us. So he parked the vehicle, then sat aside and labor unloaded. So because he left on the same day, we don't find any labor.
Health department
to write
a
person
for inquiry order with you.
এটা যেটা কালকে পরশুদিন যিনি প্রশ্ন জিজ্ঞাসা করছিলেন কি সবাই চায় কি ওর কাছে নাও, কিন্তু ব্যাপারটা ওটাই হচ্ছে কি কোথাও তো থাকতে হবে. দ্বিতীয় যেরকম বাউন্ডারি আছে, যে ডিস্টেন্স আছে, এটা কারো জানের ভয়ের কোনো ব্যাপার না. কিন্তু যদি ভয় বেশি হয়ে যায় তাহলে কি করবে? তার জন্যই তারা চাইছিল কি এখান থেকে সরিয়ে আমাদের বাড়ির কাছে কেন থাকবে. তো আমরা বোঝানোর চেষ্টাও করছি কি এটা যেখানে আছে ওখান থেকে নেক্সট বাড়ি অনেক দূরে আছে, কমপক্ষে 10-20 মিটারের বেশি দূর আছে. ভাইরাস যে ট্রাভেল করে ওটা 2 মিটারের বেশি ট্রাভেল করে না, এয়ারে ট্রাভেল করে না. কিন্তু সামটাইমস ইট হ্যাপেন্স, সো উই টক টু দেম এন্ড দে হ্যাভ টু ডিসকাস.
স্যার, আই নিড দ্য ফিগার অফ ইকুইপমেন্টস দ্যাট উই হ্যাভ রাইট নাও, দ্যাট ইনক্লুডস ট্রিপল লেয়ার মাস্ক, পিপিই কিটস এটসেট্রা, হোয়াট এভার রিকোয়ার্ড.
We have 2,40,000 triple layer masks, 17,200 N95 masks, 9,68,000 hand gloves, 7,992 or almost 8,000 PPE kits, and similarly other items, sanitizers and all. This regarding, there is some huge item also I just wanted to share. PCR kit has 3 points. Okay. One is VTM, viral transport medium, and second is RT extraction and third is the PCR kit. Day before yesterday, yesterday we received 6,900 BTMs, 5,180 RNA extraction and 4,000 PCR kit, which would be, this VTM is almost sufficient for 7 days as per our expectation, and others are sufficient for 15 days. Today we have already raised our demand for 10,000 VTMs, and we have also written a letter to ICMR DG requesting to increase the supply of the PCR kits, which government has very kindly agreed to do that. They have told us PCR kit availability would not be. In fact, we have also requested them to, I think I have mentioned earlier, for upgrading our testing facilities so that we can do the more testing.
So also there was an order placed for ventilators, 20 pieces of ventilators. What is the status?
This week we will get our allotment. The consignment is supposed to reach to Indian stores by today. In the meeting we had discussed, so ministry has said that this week they will be doing the allotment. So whatever it comes, we should be getting.
What specific number, sir?
They will decide once it arrives, and they will allot to each state and they will arrange to find.
I just want to clear one thing. You had said that patient with the mild symptoms will be released. So far, total how many patients will be released in the first phase?
Phase will run every day. So both the two patients who had come in the first phase, they are now asymptomatic. They are well, stable. So the first day release can be two. Second day, there are, I think, 14. I'll check the number. All patients who are there, as of now, they are stable, they have no serious. Only two persons who came yesterday. Two persons who came, they are women of a
female patient.
Advanced age, who are having some symptoms, they have been kept in GP. So their cases we have to watch, because they have come yesterday, we have to watch for another 10 days. If situation improves, then we will see. Otherwise, they are all asymptomatic or minus.
Sir, regarding the special treatment for this 100 person, is there any other decision for to operate from the other state like Kerala, Maharashtra and Telangana?
Right now, we have got, one is starting. For Chennai, it is supposed to start from Tuesday, that confirmation we have got. Other than that, as of now, nothing is happening. But we have a large concentration in Chennai and Bangalore. And then Calcutta comes next. So we are trying to get a second train from Bangalore as soon as possible. Thank you.